A lot of people think of virtualization and private cloud computing as essentially the same thing. They're really not. Virtualization certainly transforms the data center, just like better cars transform the way we travel. But in both cases, there's still been plenty of bumps in the road. Virtualization gives you lots of capacity and savings, and that's great, but it's not enough to give you the kind of transformation that a private cloud truly delivers. Today, it's possible to fundamentally evolve your existing virtualized data center into a private cloud without losing the value on the investments you've already made. So how do we get started? First, you need the right virtualization and management platform. And we think that's Microsoft's Hyper-V and Microsoft System Center. Then you want to work with a partner like HP to build that private cloud. Their new virtual system offering makes it easy to put the hardware and software in place to build out a private cloud. Once you're up and running, you'll quickly see the power of the Microsoft Private Cloud. First and foremost, it's all about your applications. You have deep insights into managing applications to do things like automation and self-service, things that dramatically improve your agility and cost. The beauty is that with System Center, you have one set of tools, a single pane of glass, that lets you control everything. You can even manage different hypervisors, operating systems, and development frameworks, unlike VMware's closed solution. And of course, Microsoft workloads work best on the Microsoft Private Cloud. The bottom line is that you're always in control. And with Private Cloud, that means your horizons expand in ways that old-school virtualization can never deliver. That's good for you, it's good for your end users, and it's really good for your business.